Hey guys, this is Salem, and today I'm going to show you how to make VLC play a video, online streaming video inside a command line interface. You know, when you click on Ctrl+Alt and F2, or the Ctrl+Alt F3, and so on, you know, when you click on those keys and you get this tty console, that wall type of console, the text one. Well, I am going to show you how to make your browser, in this case Elinks, to be able to see pictures and to play online videos. By playing online videos, I'm talking about YouTube and Vimeo, you know, website like this, and you will be able to actually watch a streaming media inside a command line interface. This is awesome. At the same time, I am going to show you or tell you one mouse cursor you should use, you should install. First, what you need to do is go to your, do a sudo install or sudo apt-get install or whatever type or system your distro use to install the following application. You will install Elinks, VLC, and GPM. Elinks is the fast, powerful, lightweight command line interface browser. VLC will be the media player, and GPM will be the mouse cursor. As a backup plan, you can also install CLive and mPlayer. I've been hearing some report you can also combine CLive and mPlayer to stream online media on your console. And now, once you've done installing those applications, all you need to do is open your Elinks. And then I'm going to show you to you first. I'm going to demonstrate it to you first, and then I'm going to tell you how to do it, how to install it. Let's do a search for my name, necopost. See, it's fast. We're going to the video section. This is light speed fast. And we're going to play this video. It's very fast. It doesn't take long. The only reason it's taking long right here is because right now I'm using it inside of my X server. It might not even work here because, oh, there we go, it's work here. But it work on your X server, and it work outside of X server. And now you can watch a video from a website using your command line interface. You may also choose to install another application called FBI, which will help your Elinks to be able to view pictures. To stop the video, all you need to do is click on Ctrl+C, and this will stop the video. Well, that's it. It's very easy. Very easy. And now I am going to show you how to set it up. Once you open your Elinks, you will click, because now you have a mouse cursor, the GPM. Use your mouse cursor now, and then you will click on cancel. And even if you don't see a menu here, once you click here, the menu will pop up. You will click on setup, option manager. You will click on the plus sign by the document, and then you will click on the plus sign where it say URI passing. And then you will click on add. Once you click on add, you will add a name for your player. In my case, I type VLC, and then you click on OK. And after that, you will click on Edit, and then you will type the following command. Well, let me erase this. Okay. Because I was doing some tests before that. Okay, you will type this following comment, which is cvlc, and it's a couple of things. I'll post it on the video box description. All link related to this video will be posted on the video box description, so make sure you always check it. And then once you done enter the comment that you need, you will click on OK, and then you will click on save. Click on OK again, and then click on close. Now you will create two key binding for your media player. Click on the menu again and click on setup again. Now click on key binding manager. And now you will click on the plus sign where it say main mapping. You will start scrolling until you see a text that say pass URI. There we go. Where you get to this text, say pass URI of current link to external comment. You will highlight it and click on add, and then you will type your keystroke of your choice. In my case, I type the Alt and O. What this you'll do, and then you click on OK. What this will do, this will allow you whenever, if you do a search, say on YouTube, and then you just highlight a link without clicking on it, you just highlight it. This way you can just highlight the link and then just use this key binding, and then the video will start playing immediately without even having to go in and open the page with the video in it. This is so cool. You can even do that in Firefox. This is so cool. Not even Chrome can do that. And Google may come. Anyway, you will scroll down again and you will look for another text that say pass URI. I don't know if I already, okay, there we go. It say pass URI of current tab. This one say current tab to external comment. What this mean is, if you're already on the page with the current media file, once you use this key binding and you will start playing it again. Once you select it, you will click on add, and then you will enter another keystroke or key binding for it. In this case, I use Alt and P, and then click on OK, and then you click on yes. And then you will click on save, click OK, and close it. And now you are done. You are all set. And it's very easy to do. Now you can use your Elinks to go to your website of your choice, and then watch videos and with VLC. You can stop the video by using the Ctrl and C command. You just click on the Ctrl and C key, and then it will stop the video. This is awesome because you have a very fast, lightweight browser, and then you inside a command line interface, and you still be able to watch pictures and videos and listen to music, all that inside a text console. This is so awesome. Make sure you install Elinks, VLC, GPM, and FBI. Thanks for watching my videos. You can help support the channel by commenting, rate, and subscribe to the channel. And that's it for today. And have a good day. This was Salem for necopost.com. This is how you use VLC inside with a text browser inside a command line interface to view online media. You may also use C Live with employer. There's some, you might find some tutorial online if you just do a search for CLive frame buffer employer. I just wanted to point this out right quick. That's it for today. Thanks for watching this video and have a good day.